This is TNF! TNF.
It's me. Just turn up your volume, cause sorry, I put it to 5 times louder than it was supposed to be. So you're gonna have to turn up right now. Okay, thanks. Let's get back to the video.
First, a TLC match: Daniel versus Noah Russell. Let's. Ding, ding, ding. Okay, here we go with this non-title match, TLC match. So, yeah, okay, here we go. Ding, ding, ding. Oh, okay, here we go. And really, I think that Daniel is gonna win this one. Now, we have another match scheduled for another triple threat match for the TNF Championship. And so, yeah, oh, look at that! Oh, just a clothesline, and then he popped up, and now he got it for the clothesline. Oh, look at this. Yes, we are. This is a TLC match, so we have ladders, tables you're gonna see. Oh, look at that drop kick by Daniel. He just pulled that off like nothing. Oh, look at this with that punch. Oh, my. Oh, the crazy looking punch right there, folks. Oh, hit him. Oh, hit him in the face really hard. Oh, look at that clothesline. Yeah, Daniel is fired up for this one, guys. And folks, oh my gosh, hit him again to the face. Look at that leg drop. Oh, that's pretty much like a 25 pound leg just hitting you. That's pretty much like a 25 pound dumbbell just hitting you right in the stomach. Oh, look at that, just hits him down like nothing. Oh, clothesline. Remember, Noah is trying to get into this high flyer kind of thing, even though he's the tallest man in the TNF. Wow, look at that. Oh, just hitting him in the face. Even though he is the tallest man by 2 inches. Now, Rey Mysterio is 2 inches shorter than him, so technically, Noah Russell is the tallest man, but he's been trying to do a bunch of high-flying moves. You know, he's been on the wall mostly. I think he's gonna pull up. Oh, look at this. Oh! Oh my gosh. Oh! I'm sorry, folks. We had a little lag, but really, he was just lifting him up, and then it was just a little... Oh, Codebreaker! This could be it! Even though we have a bunch of tables and everything in this match. Oh, look at this. Here you can even see some of the... Oh, look at that. That is the new iMac box. Yes, we are using the new iMac. And look at that. Now they have the box out here. Oh, my... Oh! His head could be bleeding. Now, we haven't... Nobody's really have been bleeding in the TNF for a while, actually, now that I think about it. Oh, what the? Oh, my gosh. He just went through that box. Oh! Oh, my God. Shawn Michaels. Elbow drop. Oh, my gosh. Oh, hit to the face. He curled up. Look at that. Oh, look at the sickness of Noah. Oh, just... He's just mad now. Oh my gosh. Oh, sweet chin music. Oh my. Look at the little doggy. Okay, there goes the little doggy. Oh my gosh. Bringing out a ball. Oh, just hits him with that box. Dang, this is just crazy. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Hits him into that table with authority. Oh, another 20-pound dumbbell leg drop. Dang, man. Oh, drop kick to the face with the box in his hand. And yeah, some games I would recommend. Oh my gosh! Do you just see that? Oh, some games I would recommend to you guys that these TNF superstars play is Minecraft. Full version just came out. MW3 and WW12 is coming out Tuesday, November 22nd. So yeah, go and check that out. This video is probably gonna be uploaded before that. Oh, look at that double stacked table though, it just fell. But look at that. We have never had two tables stacked in the TNF. And now we are going to make history here tonight, folks. Oh my gosh. Dang. Look at these tables, very well structured. But you know, it's a table still, and they're on a trampoline. They're sturdy, but, you know, they still have, like, curves and stuff, so, yeah. Oh, you can even see a table outside next to Dino behind him. That might be used in. Oh, I don't know, though. Probably not. Oh, wait, whoa! They're going to that. Oh! Oh, my gosh! Noah got hit into that table! Oh! Hit to the back! So, how many tables did that? What is it? Oh, thank you. It's three. Oh! Hits him in that table. Man, you know what's really weird? We have never... Oh, look at these! Both going on! Noah's going on the 8-foot ladder, and Dino's going up on the 10-foot ladder! So pretty much for Noah, that's still a 10-foot to his sight. As you can see, they're pretty much the same. Oh, no! No, no, no! Oh, my God! He just went through both of the tables, and you see those nails! Oh, my gosh, you might have to pause your screen, but look at those nails! Oh my gosh, you know what would be great if we see some nails into somebody's head. That would be beast. But, oh my gosh, crazy TLC match. Oh wait, he has the nails, and he hits him in the head with the nails. Oh my gosh, if he was bleeding, I would not be surprised. Is that whipped cream in your mouth, Daniel? Oh cool, okay, sorry, we are eating pie because Thanksgiving is coming up. Oh my gosh. Look at this match. We brought the table back. Look at like that. Oh, that one didn't break. Is he gonna put him through that? Oh my gosh. Oh, wait. Oh, look at that. And look at what it says on the box. It says TNF. That, I know you can't really see it. Oh, look at this. Yeah, now you can see it. It says TNF. 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 Oh, look at, they're both up top. What is going to happen here? Oh my gosh, Swanton is at the table! And he didn't even try to do a Swanton. He just had no force or anything. And look at this. Ripping one of the parts off. It's using them as a weapon. Oh! Using the structure. Oh, look at this. Oh! Oh my gosh. I would not be surprised if he is bleeding in this match. Oh. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Oh, the British Bulldog suplex. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Look at that. Oh, look at this. What is this? Oh, just throwing him onto the ladder. And look at this. Trying to get some structural while Noah is taunting. Oh! Clothesline! Sorry about the cameraman, but clothesline! By Daniel. Look at this. He's going up top here tonight. Oh, claw! Oh, my God. That backflip that you saw him in last time on TNF. He almost won by that backflip. Oh, this could be it. Oh, remember though, he has to take it down. Oh my gosh, that inverted RKO suplex. Oh my gosh. Cut it. Here we are back at the TNF. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Dang. Look at this. This is just pandemonium out here. No. No, they're going back up. Oh my gosh, you're gonna do battle on top of that wall. No, oh my gosh, what is he doing? Oh my gosh, is he looking for landfill? Oh my gosh, sidewalk slam. Oh my gosh, that was crazy. From the wall, we have never seen that in the TNF. Oh my gosh, this is just crazy. And look at this, but they're still fighting. I would have called this match. Oh, hits him into that, but they're going back up again. Again! Oh my gosh! And there's a choke slam to Noah! Oh! Choke slam to Noah off of the wall. Look at him rubbing his hand. That is sick. Oh, look at this! Oh my god! That was the longest. Oh, look at this! Oh my gosh! We are back here. And you saw that suplex. Oh, look at this! His finisher move, Ice Pick! That is his finisher move. This is over. Somebody ring the bell. Oh, wait, but he has to get it up. Oh, he's got it. He's got the piece of paper. Oh, sick.